pretending. It's forbidden. That's the spoken word.
No.